And hello, everybody. Welcome to episode 56 of Final Fantasy 13. In the last episode, we continued our way through the Cradle and got to the save point after almost an hour of raw footage. In this episode, we're going to continue going towards the Eden destinations. Let's play.
Thanks. Move on instinct.
Much appreciated.
Ha!
And we get 6 Star Blossom Seeds for our troubles. We obtain 8 mats of black myosilum.
Ha!
We can win this.
Much appreciated.
We obtained a nugget of rhodoc arsenite. I think that's what I'm
chance.
Thanks. We can win this.
I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Not the secret to a long life.
Don't think those foul sea want us getting through.
Where's this end?
If there is one, I can't see it.
I can't do this. All these Seath were people once. Like us.
But that's what Bartandalus is going for. Don't you see? Make us feel guilty, lose faith, and the second we give up, it's focus time.
Wait till we're broken and slip on the leash.
Yeah, well, when you think about it, having all this empathy, it puts us humans at a big disadvantage.
Maybe. But it's also what makes us dangerous.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Just that time's running short.
It's okay. My mind's made up this time. We'll just make Cocoon our home.
Yeah. I guess we will.
Just like that.
Phew.
Thanks.
I'll protect you!
Thank you.
Hup.
Ha!
things.
I'll protect you!
I appreciate it.
This battle is ours.
I appreciate it.
You! You!
Thank you.
Much appreciated.
Move on instinct. This battle is ours.
Much appreciated.
Huh?
Phew.
Move on instinct.
Much appreciated.
Phew.
Thank you.
Take down the enemy. Thanks.
Much appreciated. Much appreciated. Much appreciated.
Huh.
Thank you.
Alright, that was an unexpected free pass. So, this will end episode 56, at least for gameplay. Next episode, we will go deeper into the cradle. See you guys there.